Pierce County employees are in the holiday spirit at the annual Christmas tree lighting. Folks turned out for the festive event at the County City Building in Tacoma. Hot cider kept them warm, and Christmas cookies were gobbled down. Pierce County Executive Bruce Dammeier helped set the holiday mood by lighting the tree with help from his granddaughter, Blair. Dammeier calls the tree a beacon of hope for everyone.
It's a special time, right, when we're going to be thinking about giving gifts, receiving gifts. We're going to be thinking about those who are less fortunate than we are. We're going to be thinking about, some people will be thinking about stories of redemption. Some people will be reflecting upon kind of the last year, what has changed, the new year, what's to come. And some people will be reflecting about Red Ryder BB guns, for those of you who watch Christmas Story.
This year's County Christmas tree is adorned with more than 12,000 lights.